It's been a couple of days since the last supply drop was scheduled to arrive, but we've yet to receive any supplies. We've tried to contact the outside world, but it ended up with no one responding. I can feel some people are starting to become on edge, but I'm hopeful it's just some sort of delay. It's probably the storm. That's why they're late, right? You better come. But since it's not like we can just climb out of this place, the walls are too steep and the only way out is by a helicopter. So for now, we're practically stranded. I wonder how Neil's doing. It's been a week since we were supposed to get our supply drop. Everyone's panicking. Have you been abandoned? I mean, they couldn't have just left us like this. No notice, no message, no manifesto. And to make matters worse, there's been a storm outside that has been raging for like, what now? A week or so? So getting out isn't gonna be easy. Building a gigantic ladder or rock climb our way to the top isn't gonna work. And assuming there'll be no more supply drops, we only have a finite amount of food, so we better hurry and think of what